subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video I will show you how to fix print driver error 0x80070705 in Windows. So for this guys, first method, open the services, just go to start, click on Windows icon and type your services. Healthcare services app. Now in the services, find your device, print to schooler. Just double click on it. Go to the general, select the automatic, click on start, click on apply and click on OK. After this guys, restart your computer. Hopefully it will fix your issue. And if not, try the second method to update your printer driver. Let's click on Windows icon, select the device manager, find your printer keys. To extend the print keys and update the R drivers like this. Right click on driver, select the update driver, select search automatically for drivers. After this one challenge, you will start your computer. Hopefully it will fix your issue. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.